Stay in bed on Thursday. Watch the walls instead.